Hello, hello guys, and we are back para sa ating second series, Game 1. Geek Fam up against Universe 1 yung maglalaban naman ngayon. So tignan natin kung sino naman yung isa pang ma-eliminate for today. Well, obviously, Geek Fam is the favorite team for this series. Tignan natin.
Prepare for battle.
Right now with the smoke play on both sides. Tama, chill casting lang muna ulit tayo, mga bossing.
You were doing very well.
Really?
I'm very proud of you. You were doing very well. I'm very proud of you.
Just 30 seconds now.
You were doing very well. I'm very proud of you.
I know I can trust you guys.
Remember, the international spirit lives in us all.
So for the bounty runes, 3 bounty runes secured for Universe 1. That was a good start for them. So Earthshaker mid. Alright, para kay Cox. But he'll be facing up against Pangolier. But I think kaya naman maka pag-farm na maayos ng Pangolier dyan kahit pa paano. Pero 3 denies already secured para sa Earthshaker. Medyo mahirap. Top lane. We do have 2 range hero to deal with Stark. So mahirap talaga take advantage yung essence shift dyan. Parang wala ka lagi mapapalo. Under the tier 1 tower, they're looking to dive this one, and that's literally a kill secured. So, Semenic Creep Wave yung miss out yung Stark dito. Mas talo malulugi yung Stark. Ganda lang ginawa ng Universe 1, no? Starbreaker on the bot lane. They do find the silencer. Leonax dito with the Warcry helping him out. Might be able to survive this. Arcane Curse will be thrown. Actually, mamatay pa rin naman siya thanks to that God Grenade damage. And for 2 heroes ng Geek Fam, sorry. Okay pa rin naman, pero that was a kill. kill secured for the Slark. I mean, di ko lang paano nangyari yun. That Prophet dead. They might be looking for the next one. So parang bawi agad yung Slark dito. Nakakuha pa siya ng permanent agility. And as for Bombui, I think he'll be safe for now. Minutes in, 2-1 yung score. There goes the Stormhammer. Tamang secure lang naman yung range grip.
Denied.
Magic Missile, Celestial Hammer, Starbreaker, KNP, running.
Yes.
Dire structures are fortified.
It isn't out.
Fearless dito. Both of them will be securing Water Rune. Wala pa rin naman support hero na nagko-contest for that Power Rune. Bond lane, Magic Missile, Celestial Hammer, KNP dropping low. Pero di naman magiging enough to finish him off.
See you later, nerds.
A cold sun rises on your grave.
Dito.
I could listen to you talk for hours.
So 5 minutes in. 1-3 yung score. Less than 1 kill naman for Geekfam. And Scam dito has been caught by 2 supports. Might be enough to kill him since they have the blood grenade. One more right click. Intelligence stolen para sa ating silencer. Para namatay din naman dito si BB. And that was this Lark alone killing the Dead Prophet. A much bigger kill secured for the side of Geekfam. Talks dito. Well, imagine a Lugi up against the Pangolier. Although he's up 14 denies compared to 8. Pero pagdating sa pressure, and doon naman namalamang yung Pangolier dito, talagang nababawasan niya yung Earthshaker.
A gift from the Tempest of Battle.
Radiant should look to their bottom tower.
See you later. See you later, nerds.
Oops, sorry guys. Nagalaw ko yung mouse. Illusion. Yeah, 7 minutes na tayo sa game. 1k advantage to para sa Geek Fam. Ano dito? Nasanay na akong Geek Slate. Pero Geek Fam. Back to Geek Fam na ulit sila. Middle. And Cox over to Fearless. Rolling Thunder will be used. And Hazelun. Masisecure pa rin naman dito ni Fearless. Now Cox. Over to the high ground. Maghahabol pa rin naman yung Pangol there with the Solar Guardian to sustain Cox. Not going to be connecting over to any heroes, but they have the Green's backplate to make sure the Pangolier won't be able to escape. Kill secured. Pangolier dead. Now, net worth tayo dito, mga bossing. Top net worth will be the Dawnbreaker, so wala siyang problem para sa kanyang lane stage.
Is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is in danger.
Minutes, 5-2 in score, 1k advantage for Geek Fam, and wala pa rin naman nangyayari up until now, just a couple of pickups, wala pa naman yung talagang totally nakakuha ng momentum for this game. Safe to say na even pa rin naman yung nangyayari. Wala pa naman yung mga game-changing team fights yan. Cox farming the neutral stacks and then BB dito will be popping the EXO. Yeah, I mean, 10 minutes. Catapult trying to destroy the tier 1 top tower. Wala naman nag defend for the side of Geek Fam for the Slark. Obviously, he can't defend this. So this will be objective to secure for the side of UDBS 1. Opening more map control. It is much better. But same goes with Geek Fam. Nakakuha naman sila ng bottom tower dito. So na-even out lang naman yung trade. Now for middle. Narman muna yung mag-take over for the XP. And looking at the XP itself, mataas naman yung level ni Narman. For the Disruptor, malapit-lapit na sa kanyang level 6. On the opposite side, parehong may level 6 naman na dito yung Dark Willow and Silencer. So pagdating sa team fight, medyo effective naman na yung magkabilang team. Kailangan lang talaga is Disruptor's ultimate naman dito for Geek Fam. Hindi nila masyado pwedeng asahan yung swap dahil merong global silence and I think laging i-commit yan kapag meron silang kukunin ng pickoff or mag-i-initiate yung universe 1. Much better yung ganun na sila yung mag-i-initiate kasi nasa kanila yung silencer.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Precious bounty.
This will provide.
12 minutes in and still 1k pa rin yung kalamangan ng Geek Farm. Pero slowly for this Ven, nakakapag-farm naman na siya dito. Umahabol na siya sa Dawnbreaker, which is good news. Well, Global Silence has been committed, protecting the Dark Willow. Bramble Maze will be dropped. They're looking for a target. Magic Missile and Chance with the Rolling Thunder coming in. Namatay pa rin naman yung Dark Willow. And for the Bangalore, will be escaping. The Fissure. It will land over to the Silencer. Blocking his path. The Gutsing committed. There goes the multi-stun coming off of the side of QDBS1. Solar Guardian for the sustain needed. Force Dito with a pipe. Might be able to escape or not. But pa rin naman yung Buckle. And one more right click for the spin. Should have done it, and that's gonna be a kill secured. Same goes to the Silencer, he goes down as well, but a much bigger. Yun nakuha dito ng UDBS 1. Ay, ng, yeah, tama, UDBS 1.
See you later,
nerd. So interesting, utility build for the Dawnbreaker. Nagpipe siya dito. Nagot ako, merong pipe eh. Diffusal Blade up para sa Bangalore.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
And we do have Solar Crest for the pinch pull. Spark pounce in, but they have the glimpse. Bramble Maze connects. Fearless Tito will be running. There goes the Swashbuckle, the Stormhammer over the Dawnbreaker. Dawnbreaker Dito will be taken out. Kill secured for the side of UDBS1.
I'm very proud of you.
Wala pa rin, parang even pa rin yung game eh. Talaga nagkakaroon na tayo mga pickoffs. Pero di naman yan yung magkakaroon ng advantage talaga totally. Now, might be good since makakuha pa sila ng objective dito after killing the Dawnbreaker. So, 2k advantage na for UDBS1.
That was no shock.
One hammer. And with a Rolling Thunder, Solar Guardian sustaining Slark and Terrorize Dusk next. There goes the Exa coming out from the Dead Prophet. The Fissure for the Fox will be silenced by the Static Storm, but there won't be any kinetic field coming inside. Goes to the next target, but there goes the Sven blinking in forward, but the Swap might be able to keep Fox alive. Enchant Totem once more, but the Arcane Curse will be refreshed, and Mamadi Dito is Fox. Two down for the side of Geek Fam, and Normandito off of KBO, but anyone successfully, but that is a huge win for the side of KDBS1. 3k gold lead for them. gun. So this Raptor, nakuha pa nga nila dito after claiming Rosh, so that's gonna be a 4K lead.
I'll take that.
Nung nangyari sa Aegis, guys, sorry ko napanood. What? Ba't wala kumuha ng Aegis?
Immortality.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Ano yun? Kapag hinahanap ko kung nasa niyo yung Aegis, ba't walang kumuha? Ano nangyari, guys? Sorry, tumingin ako sa schedule.
Killing spree.
What was that? Sven Dito will be taken out. Shadow Realm, Beldam. Medyo na speech. Tumingin kasi ako sa schedule ko ng next series natin. Alam ko lang nag-Roshan and uncontested naman. Nagulat lang ako bakit wala na yung Aegis. Di pa pala kinukuha. Nahanap yung Aegis kanina kung nilinap. And this time, Geek Bomb Dito suddenly will be able to fight back. I mean, they have the Aegis advantage coming up from Cox, diba? Four dead for the set of Universe 1. What the hell happened?
You were doing very well. I'm very proud of you.
Hindi ka naman full item para sa Sven. Para kalimutan mo yung Aegis. That's weird. Anyway, back to the game. 20 minutes in. Less than 1k na ngayon for Geek Fam. Medyo naka-recover sila dun sa previous team fight. Napatay pa na lang yung Sven. So for the Slark, yeah, Aghanim Scepter para sa kanyang next item choice. Malapit na rin naman tayo sa Ags for the Earthshaker. Ito lang talaga yung medyo hindi ko gusto. Yung itemization, siguro yung Dawnbreaker. Hindi ko sure kung tama ba nag-utility siya sa game na to. Now, Tormentor. Makukuha naman ng Universe 1. Shard upgrade will be given to Bumbui. Ito pa, ideal pa yung nabigyan ng shard. Arcane Curse upgrade. So, magkakala pa ng Bramble Maze. So, extra disable yan or control for the side of Universe 1. And the BKB, medyo malayo pa naman para sa Death Prophet, he went for Greaves and then bumili din siya ng Casual Magic Resistance, yung Cloak. Shaker. Aghanim Scepter on its way. Pwede niya bilhin yung point booster. And para kay Norman naman, still farming, queuing up another sustain item. Greaves. For the Vengeful Spirit. Nag-Arcane Boost naman siya, so doable naman itong Greaves. Mas inun na niya lang talaga yung Solar Crest. KNP Dito will be taking this Tier 1 bottom tower. Wala namang ginawang defense for the side of a Geek Fam. So back on farming lang ulit tayo. Or maybe for Geek Fam, trying to invade the triangle camp.
Illusion!
Scanning for enemies.
See you later, nerds.
The smoke plea for the side of you, the best one. Looking to push this tier 2 mid lane tower. Para Celestial Hammer lang naman yung gagawin dyan ng Geek Fam. Dawnbreaker lang naman yung ihiwalay. And that's gonna be the Exo committed for the Dead Prophet. Still, nobody's defending. Dark Widow positioning himself over to the bot lane. The fortification will be used. Buying some time. And there goes the setup. The use, the Bamboo Maze. Bell down, but a swap coming up from Norman. Static Storm committed. And now it's going to be Norman in trouble. But a nice Static Storm. To drop the Sven inside. So, wala naman sila nagawa dun. Nobody will die, and sayang naman dun yung Exo ng Dead Prophet. BGB, yung inyo nung strike dito. The Global Silence finally comes in. They have the Lotus Orb for the Dawnbreaker, para ando pa rin naman Rolling Thunder. To catch these two heroes, swap will be used. Not gonna be enough. Mamatay pa rin naman dito yung two for the side of Geek Fam, sorry. Swashbuckle, looking for Scam. Pell Scam dito. Mukhang magiging safe pa rin naman siya. Possibly going for another objective, but they need a creep wave. Bounce Larkin. And Silencer. Just a quick pickup for the side of Geek Fam. Looking for Bambui for the next target. Yules is available. Beldam has been used as well. Pero mamatay pa naman dito si Bambui. Another kill secured for Geek Fam.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
It's okay. I give them a head start.
God's an excuse. Who's gonna be the target? And Fearless Dito with the Rolling Thunder coming off and Stormhammer over the Earth Trigger. And looking for the Norman instead. A much easier one will be able to finish up the Vengeful Spirit.
Under attack.
Yes.
Static storm, kinetic field, trapping the Pangolier inside, and for the Pango, Glimpse, Fearless, Shield Clutch connects to the Swat Sparkles, Kem Dito. Still alive though, and Fearless, there's nowhere to run, Mamaday Dito yung Pangolier. Shield secured, Plissado Kick Pump. Now, wala pa tayong Ags for the Slark. BKB muna siya dito. And I'm not sure kung kaya ba ng Geek Farm yung Roche. Medyo hindi naman pang Roshan kasi start. Pero siguro with Wave of Terror and yung Chan Totem max out para kay Cox, might be doable naman. Where's the Dawnbreaker? Yung Dawnbreaker kailangan si Mama dito kahit paano. Down to half HP. And mukhang makukuha pa nga ng Geek Farm ulit yung Aegis. Aegis and Cheese. This time it will be given to the Slark. Cheese for Cox.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
There goes the initiation. Global Silence has been used immediately, but Earthshaker will pop the cheese. His finds Lark going for the Dead Prophet. Gonna force step his way out here. Exo has been committed para sa ating Dead Prophet. So many Q ultimate has been used. For you, the best one, and nobody will die for Geek Fam. And Daljan, Geek Fam Dito is making a move with a smoke play. Leonex, the glimpse is ready. Silencer, he will be the casualty, but Baby Dito, inabot pa nga. Swap to catch him. He'll pop his BKB, but it's about to end. And with the active field, not gonna trap him inside. Might be another swap if possible. That Prophet Dito dropping magic missile. Gonna able to take out that Prophet for sure. Jack for Gox to finish him off. Two down for the side of you, the best one. And this time, 2K na yung kalamangan ng Geek Fam.
Middle tower has fallen.
I'll take that.
Minutes in, it's 4K lead for Geek Fam. 31 minutes, 10:17 score. There goes the Shaker with the Echo Slam. Fearless Dito will manage to pop his BKB still. Rolling Thunder for the follow-up. Solar Guardian. A bit too late, pero can they catch him still? Looking for the final right click. Wala nga lang siyang TP dito. So I think mamamalay pa rin naman si Fearless. The Thunder Strike will be able to make it. And a glimpse should be enough to kill him. Kill secured. Pangolier down for 70 without any buyback.
Back for him.
Unbelievable.
Two down for you, the best one. Ah. 33 minutes, and it's 6k lead for Geek Fam. Aegis for the Slark. Smoke play for the side of you, the best one. Here they go. Dodge out nga nandito ng Earthshaker. Yeah, blinks in forward and Chant will be able to take out the Dark Willow to secure it, dominating para sa Slark. 7k gold lead this time para sa Geek Fam, and looking for the potential target. Wala nga lang aabutan para kay Norman. Grabs the Echo Slam, and the Pangolier, he goes down.
Are you at your limits, or are you just warming up?
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
See you later, nerds.
Fortification is available, so makapag-defend pa rin naman ata dito yung best one. But there goes the Fisher, landing on the Dead Prophet to block his way. Glenn's back play for the follow-up. Gonna pop his Biggie, be running, and should be able to escape. Our mentor does think BKB has been popped. KNB dito might be looking for the next one. Pop the Shadow Dance or Death Shot. But Saras will be able to hold him, making sure deep siya makapag-bounce out dito. But still has BKB, and now Death Shot will be used. Solar Guardian with the Agony Scepter upgrade. Just too much sustain. Back to full HP for the Stark and the Shaker, but the Disruptor will be taken out over to the back line, and that's going to be Fangolier out position. Takes him out as well. A better trade secured for the set of Geek Fam. Fisher connects on the two. Where's the Enchant? There won't be. Still Exo available for the man for the Death Prophet, so they need to be careful. Here's the top tower. Mahomo naman nila dito.
Radiant's top barracks has fallen. Radiant's top barracks has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack for enemies.
So tower again for Geek Fam. Mahuhuwa naman nila. And looking for the next set of tracks.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Is Ben, while destroying their base, kinakait down ng Disruptor. That was Kem and the Solar Guardian coming in. Cox joining the fight. KNP just getting toyed around by these three heroes. He'll try and hit back, but he can't kill someone and will be falling instead. Another hero down, 90 seconds without the Sven. Well, magic missile. Baby dito, makapag BKB, TP out pa rin naman. Back to safety. Baka lang naman, and after the spark, he will be looking towards to the Pango here. Glimpse is ready. Magic missile for the stun, and dramatic pa rin naman dito yung Pango.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Well, Echo Slam, Fisher, mamatay pa rin naman dito yung Death Prophet, ay yung Dark Willow, sorry. That's a big one. And the Glimpse, again, catching out the Death Prophet this time around. Can they finish him off? He's been surrounded by four. And the damage, will it be going to be enough?
We'll be right back.